Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you want.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer.
Our followers think nailing Thrust is the big win here. But it's only the frosting on the cake.
People are gonna be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election. But every pro-Thrust voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Bloom and the CTOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yup. One big, invasive, shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Listen, Aiden Pierce is coming your way. Psycho's falling threads out of Quinn's fuck up in Chicago. You need to get the fuck out of there right now. Check your GPS, meet us there. We're gonna try to trap him. Hope you got this in time.
Thank you.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bradva. Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him. Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Don't just tell us about it, help him!
Yeah, baby, I'm out of here.
We have an intruder! Yeah, baby, I'm out of here.
Guys, I just did a tag team with Aiden Pierce.
You're kidding me.
Nah, it was definitely him, the Fox.
Did you get a picture?
No, I don't want him coming after me. The man is intimidating as hell. Took down mafias, street gangs. He stopped a human trafficking operation by himself.
I thought you said it was a tag team.
Hey, he'd be dead if it wasn't for me.
Uh-huh.
What? I'm serious. I saved his bacon.
An investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation, along with former Congressman Mark Thruss, attempted to illegally influence the congressional election. Evidence of their malfeasance was provided by the controversial hacker group, DedSec. As a result of their evidence, the election itself has been delayed.
Hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Grizz. This is the exclusive material I'm providing. Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
No, not you, Grizz.
Do you have the footage or not?
Yeah, no, everything's cool. On second thought, I got another kid in mind for you. Lost my fucking train of thought. Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Grizz?
I didn't do anything.
Fuck! Oh, my footage!
You mean my footage? Is it gone?
No, Grizz, you'll get your vids. I just gotta call you back. Ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars down the drain. It's not one thing, it's another. Swear to God,
it's just little snowflakes. Boys, little girls.
Who's doing that?
Bath time. I got another ending supply.
Fuck, spies on somebody. Get the fuck out of my house. Get the fuck. I have fucking. fucking find you. I'm gonna fucking find you.
What are you doing, Cole?
I'm going.
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Holmes' CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
Did you hear them fencing off Maurice Townsend?
Let me say this. Melvin! Spider, especially for you.